Welcome to my channel on YouTube, Sergio Calle Perez, and I invite you to subscribe, but also to click in the bell in order to open the notification for the coming videos. Today, June 5th, 2020, this Friday, we're coming at the end of this week, almost at the end of this week. And for many people, we are still praying for all of you for this situation, and also to understand that there are other situations in the world that probably we know or we forgot or we don't acknowledge that happening, but also are very concerned for all of us. Not only the COVID-19 is a problem, there's many other problems. However, we need to understand that we receive the power of God today to continue to strengthen us, but also to give us the Holy Spirit to enlighten our heart and our mind to move on, to move continually and looking for many other answers and many other kind of service. And precisely of service, we all have the capacity to serve. That we don't know practices is another matter. However, how you provide that service makes a difference, and how you provide it is the main. We find a type of people who provide a service and simply do what is right because they know that is why they are praying for. They don't know go further. There's another class of people who provide a service and give something extra. They add to their service an element that is precise. It can be a smile, a gesture of kindness, an aptitude for sympathy. They make that service a totally delivering move by love of God and neighbor. These people deserve to be called disciples of God, of Christ. They have given themselves totally to a cause, to the cause of the gospel. All they do is the preaching of the kingdom of God and the service they render to the communities through prayer, fasting, sacrifice, generous contributions with food, clothing, and including also those who are dedicated to the good advice, to the teaching and education of children, adolescents, and young people. All of them deserve to be called servants of God. Today, you can also join this great group that follow the Lord and a group that yearns for change but doesn't stay with its arms crossed. But it is a constant moving and transformation. They use their time, talent, and treasure to bring about change in others. Do you want to join us? I invite you to visit our buildingsofcharity.com website so that you know what, how, where, and with whom we do this service and generous delivery. You can be the difference when you give of your time, talents, and treasure. The Apostle Paul advises us in the second letter to the Timothy, in chapter 3, verse 15 to 17. But you remain faithful to what you have learned and believe, because you know from whom you learned, and that from infancy you have known the sacred scripture. We are capable of giving you wisdom for salvation through faith in Christ Jesus. All scriptures is inspired by God and is useful for teaching, for refutation, for correction, and for training in righteousness, so that one who belongs to God may be competent, equipped for every good work. And this is what I'm trying to do for our non-profit organization, Pilgrims of Charity, to extend the gospel in that way, but also in good work. You can be a contributor, a donator. Please go to our website and make your donation. Pray for us, because it's important to join us, because your time, talents, and treasure is very important for us. I pray for you, pray for me, may God bless you.